Louise, and today is Tuesday. And today we're going to be studying some toys and some chains.
Let me see. Where?
This is the toys. These are the worksheets for today. Those are the toys, and these are the chains.
So you might have to study what is it and color it, isn't it?
Yeah, okay. But I gotta listen to my teacher what I do next.
Okay. Where's the animal? There's a rabbit and an elephant, right?
I see that, but there's no circle.
You have to attach to the line because... No, what's this? It has a wheel? Okay. And that one is an ant. What's inside the circle?
Lion.
A lion is a what?
And this one is a toy.
It's a box. Okay, so you line up all the pictures outside.
Okay, this one has to go into here.
Okay.
This one has to go into here?
Yeah, it's an animal. What is it? What kind of animal is that? And that one?
And the rest.
Okay.
And this one is a block. This one is a tree.
Why does the tree have to be in that circle? It doesn't match anything, right?
Sorry, tree.
Okay. Oh, what's your teacher saying?
This one is...
Show your teacher, it's done.
Teacher, is it? Teacher, it's done! Penguin beach towel.
Beach towel. These are the...
I got so good now.
Okay, so it says that you have to circle all the things that you use in the beach, right?
Mm-hmm.
What is the beach?
Beach where you go swimming.
Okay.
In the sea, but not too far. Too far, you're in the deep ocean with so many sharks.
Okay.
This umbrella is for putting in the sand.
Yeah, two.
Two covers on the sunshine.
Very good.
And when it's time to go home, you take it out, and then when it's raining, you can use it as an umbrella. And then it will cover you from the water drips from the sky.
Okay. That's my smart boy. What else?
That cat doesn't speech.
Right.
Crosses. God crosses because it doesn't go in the beach. And shoes are good too.
It's the sleepers.
Sleepers go in the beach too.
Yeah.
But they get sand.
Yeah, you have to use it instead of your shoes.
Okay, I didn't understand you.
Sleepers. You call it sleepers.
Mm-hmm. I circled them.
And how about the other one?
This is a school.
Do you use it in school? In the beach? Do you use it in going to the beach or not?
I don't know. I just go looking for my teacher.
Very good. I said, teacher, you're done.
Teacher, I'm done. I'm done, teacher. Look. This one. These are the things that you use in school.
And you put inside the bag, right?
Yeah. You don't put a chicken in the bag. You don't put a hammer in the bag. You don't put a baby in the bag. Only a ruler and the eraser and the book and the pen.
Okay.
Fork?
No, you tell Mama what is it.
These
it says...
Says, circle the things and color the things that you use in the kitchen.
And cross out which one?
Cross out the one that doesn't use.
Okay.
You use, we can also use a fork and a plate and a knife and a spoon. Those are the things we use in the kitchen.
Look at Mama.
Yeah.
Go ahead, Mama. It's fine. Okay, you continue.
Hand also.
Hand. That's used for what?
Used for flipping pen.
Only pancake?
Yeah, nothing else.
Okay.
But sometimes some egg.
Okay. What else?
We also need water. Then we also need...
It's a glass.
Glass, we have to use in the kitchen.
Four?
Four drinks. Oh. And this one we use for going to school.
Okay, so you have to cross it out.
Glass. Wow.
Okay, let me see. Show it to Mom. Show it to Mom. So are you done? So what are you going to do next?
Color! Take this! I'm going to color them in my super mega transformer coloring printer that I use for all my colors.
Coloring what? Okay. And who's that? Silver?
Silver egg. Wait, don't forget.